Welcome everyone to Barrie Central Collegiate's all candidates debate for the upcoming federal election.
In terms of the criminal code, there was a reference earlier about putting people in jail who use marijuana. I just wanted to let you know that it was not in the legislation that was passed. That's unfortunately very misleading. It was only Schedule 2 drugs. So if you're trafficking things like crack and cocaine, we believe that's not appropriate in our communities and you should spend time not in home on house arrest, but actually jail. But any suggestion that was based on marijuana, I think is someone trying to mislead you intentionally to get
votes. That's not appropriate. I'm amazed that Patrick's nose is not growing right now. Some of these answers are incredibly misleading. Yes, the pot, first time offense, is jail time. He knows it, so he's spinning an untruth right now. I just want to make that perfectly clear.
His name or his position previously in the government, it's massively inappropriate.